just a little bit.
So this is a thunder gourd. It's a gourd with a mylar membrane and a spring, and this makes thunder. You can make little thunder, far away thunder, or you can make loud thunder.